When you go camping and you want to put up a tent, there's one thing that's really important in order for the tent to maintain its shape, and those are the poles of the tent. The cytoskeleton is a series of microtubules, microfilaments, and intermediate filaments, and what those do is they provide support and shape to cells. And so these filaments and fibers are like the poles of a tent, providing form and shape to the cell and preventing the cell from changing shape.